California, 16-year-old William Parven was lost on a mountainside and facing the biggest danger of his life. Just 2 meters from where he bedded down was a black bear. Here in the mountains of Europe, you can come across brown bears. These are even bigger. To experience some of the terror William felt, I'm going to deliberately get too close for comfort. It's always a little unnerving coming face to face with my namesake. It'd
be hard to think of something more terrifying than seeing an animal in front of you that can definitely hurt you if it wants to. It's a bear coming up. He's coming up there. He's kind of staring at me.
Even a rescue bear can never be fully trusted.
A bear like this starts to come towards you. Don't try and run for it. You'll never outrun it.
I just literally froze, and looking down, that may have been a good thing that I didn't run.
And don't think playing dead's gonna work. Brown bears are after carrion. If you play dead, they'll see you as dead meat. If he's got his jaws and claws around your throat, you're never gonna win that battle. Okay, back away now, back away. Instead, you've got to create some sort of distraction. And this is what William did. He knew he had food in his backpack. And if he threw it...
Bear lost interest in me. Just seemed to just walk away.
That quick thinking probably saved his life.